Good job. My name is Frenando, and we're starting it today here at the University of Tennessee in the Student Union. I'm right here eating my breakfast. I got some Chick-fil-A right here. You know, we're just excited to start the day off. It's raining a little bit. You know, it's a little chilly, but you know, we're going to have a fun day. We're going to have a good time. So look forward to seeing y'all again after my vocal music class today. All right. Yeah, I'm an engineering major, but I love to sing, so I'm really excited for it. We're always doing something pretty interesting, so you know. We're gonna see what I got in store today. It's the last day of class, and I'm excited for sure.
Walking to go study a little bit before my math class, you know. It's a good time, and right now we're on head walkway. It's the hub for everything usually, but it's a rainy day, so there's no one out, and it's the last day of classes, so you know. And here we are in Perkins Hall. We're having a waffle breakfast today. This is where I study at. Hear the music. Hey, these are some of our ship representatives right here. You say hi.
Hello.
This is the OG,
hey,
Mr. John.
How you doing?
And here we are making some waffles. So you want to tell us what you got going on right here?
It's Treat Yourself Tuesday. We're making waffles for students that are finishing up engineering fundamentals projects, classes, and just need a nice treat at the end of their semester.
For sure. This is the plug right here, y'all. Y'all need to come see what this is about.
Alright guys, so as I mentioned before, like this is where we like to study and things like that at. But today we're really highlighting the different diversity programs that are available to you in the College of Engineering. So I'm within an organization called NSBE, which is the National Society of Black Engineers. Right now we have the president of NSBE, Mr. Travis Bass.
Alright, how's it going, guys?
It's going great, man. How are you?
I'm doing alright today. Waffles, can't complain.
Yes, these waffles are great. And I got some fruit too.
Indeed.
I'm ready for it. So you just tell us a little bit about NSBE.
Alright, so NSBE, right? So when you arrive on campus, you're a freshman, right? Who do you know? What do you know? What is there to, you know, to see and describe? NSBE helps you with their process. Easy from your first study buddies to your first resume to your first interview. NSBE's there for all of that. We want to help you academically, socially, at the end of the day, get you a good old job and get you out of here as a professional.
Sure. Thank you, Travis. And what's your favorite thing about NSBE up to this point?
My favorite thing, I'll tell you what, so if you're ever lucky enough to go to regionals, there's a dance at the end. It's fun. It's awesome. So.
Yes, dance is always fun. So yes, you should go. Thank you, Travis. It's great hearing from you. You have a great one, man.
Up here, here are my friends, Destiny, Kayla, and Maya.
Hi.
What do y'all think about the class?
It's fun.
This class is interesting, you know?
Yeah, it's real interesting.
I mean, but yeah, so this is our last class today, so I mean, I was ready for it to be over, I'm not gonna lie, but we got through it as always. Just to plug real quick, in NSBE actually, we have a lot of tutoring, things like that too, like what you heard from Travis earlier, so that's definitely something that I appreciate, because like I said, like I showed the girls in front of me, like who are in NSBE together, so we work together all the time just to work on stuff like this and really get through it, so that's something that I really appreciate about just being in NSBE and a lot of organizations like that too that are engineering related, like there's other diverse organizations, and we're open to anyone, so like anyone can come and like we can all work together to get through those, so. Well, we got another class down for this semester. I'm excited. What's up, man? Well, you have a good one, man. But yeah, so we're done. So there's one more class left for today, and then we got the game night, so we're still ready for that. Let's look forward to it.
Well, now I'm back after differential equations. We're finally done, so round of applause for that. I'm excited. But yeah, so now I usually just sit in here and chill. This is where I was earlier with Perkins Hall, like our little resource center. So yes, and I really just sit here and do like a lot of housekeeping things. Like if I have homework, I'll do that. Or like if I just have
a lot of the emails or things like that I need to send, I usually just do that during this time. It's a great time to really just chill out and just refresh back up before my last class. It starts at 5 and ends at like 6:20, so it's a really late class. But you know, power through it as always.
So we're going to the last class for the day. We're pretty much finished up. This is my integrated business engineering class. It's actually pretty cool. It's a program that they just started this year, so I'm in the first inaugural class. It's really fun. As you can see right now, I'm walking on the Tickle engineering building bridge, actually made by materials from Mr. Tickle himself, from his company. So it's really cool. This is actually where my major's house, industrial engineering, so you know, go ahead and plug for that. Y'all should join if you are interested in any type of business related things within engineering or just like systems, I don't know. And we're back. This is my last class for today. Ready to be done. But you know, it's great. It's like, you can see it's dark outside. It's like 5 right now, but you know, this is my last class, the integrated business and engineering program class I was telling you about. You can see it's a very intimate setting. It's very small in here, but we have a lot of fun. We actually just recently presented to locomotives. We created a kiosk and we presented to them, so it was really cool. And like, we actually might get funding from it and things like that. So, you know, it's pretty cool. But yeah, so after we get on with this class today, we're going to make this team game night. We're going to have a lot of fun there, so can't wait to see y'all then. We just finished the last class of this semester. So excited, so ecstatic. But yeah, I'm just jumping for joy, going to my car right now. We're headed to the game night. You know, I feel like singing a song right now. I'll hit y'all with a little bit of bars, you know. Because I'm happy. I'm happy. Happy. Yeah. Hold on, I'm in the middle of Monopoly right now. But I'll see you guys. I hope you have fun with me. You know, this is the day in my life. Hope you come to UT. Have a good one. Good night.